My wife is 27 years. He's a primary teacher. He don't pay a lot. Now,
you may be in such a way in your life,
but it is just lacking to take one step in your
life. When I
narrate
to you where God has reached me, you can run.
Hello? I've looked to this and we are with watchers that we have a Zoom from Singapore and
There is a day we hosted visitors from Singapore and Malaysia.
He did not take the first step.
I am my friends from USA.
And I know that next year
bali kuagala kujja baddemo wetambudde mu masomero.
Era
buli alokokati muwandiika dezedizo ni why we write them.
There is somebody
which I can't mention it now. But we just write like that. But afterward tujja kujja n'abazungu abali kujja next year.
But we shall come to start going on the schools that we've been.
They are willing to build for me a home. Okuzimba chachi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We waka amantu kore gundi architecture ye chachi.
When they said that we
wakola ya sete meka mukati. 31 billion Uganda ni mande. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is impossible. It is impossible. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is something that can be spoken and get shocked.
Those people who are observing
Christ is no longer
there. You can't change yourself. agamba mu Yokana.
Jesus says in John
that
ayogera
nti tata bowampa.
He says, Father, whoever you gave me,
abantu bonna bowampa,
for whoever you gave me,
bonna mbakumi epaka kunkomere.
I have kept them until the end.
We have come not for you all.
If you have with some way, you must
but we have come for those people God has prepared to receive Christ today. For you are already born again. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.